Yeah. I mean, you get the band warmed up in the back.
Maybe
you guys,
these guys will sing for
yeah,
us.
Yeah, maybe these will sing. Okay, so we're at the Youth and Fish Company. We usually do the clam bake with these guys, and then I was looking at the display, and I said, man, you guys literally do stuff year-round, not just clam bakes, and that's why we're here. Because, you know, Terry's awesome. And then here's a little layout of what you guys are all about.
Yeah,
let's talk about
this. Wanted to display really the breadth of what's offered in our retail store. Between the salmon snapper, we brought a couple things that are unusual to the Northeast Ohio Cleveland market well too. Salmon, so this is fresh salmon from Ireland that we get in.
Okay.
We pick it up at Hopkins several times a week. Some of our beautiful red snapper. So when you go on vacation, this is from Destin, Florida. So when you folks are going to Florida, they want that same kind of experience.
Right.
And we're able to cut this down on the spot. Someone's at the counter, just wait a couple minutes.
Get it fresh.
And you have it nice and fresh.
How about these guys?
So these are from New Zealand. These are called
Kermasa.
So these actually came to Hopkins last night. We sent out a lot to a couple happy chefs today that are on the trucks right now.
From New Zealand?
From New Zealand.
That is the ugliest fish I've ever
seen.
What do
you think about this guy? So this is a little monkfish here. So this is a wild caught from Massachusetts. And really, you only eat the tail. You only eat this portion.
That portion.
Of it. So we'll take all, we'll clean it up for anyone who wants to use it.
And then how does that cook? How does chefs prepare a monkfish?
So it's a lean fish. So you want to either braise it, cook it slow. Real popular ways in bacon or in prosciutto, wrap it.
Okay.
Butter sauce, caper.
Gotcha.
Very nice and light. Very lean. So good.
Okay.
So it's good
next
for you.
Next to these, next to Mr. Monkfish over here.
So wild striped bass. Again, another nice USA fish.
Oh, yeah.
Wild caught. Everything's tagged. So that one was from Maryland.
Okay.
So we have that. Again, sticking with Florida, we love our grouper here in Cleveland. So we have some beautiful red grouper out of Destin, Florida, again from our boys down at Gulf Wilds.
Mm-hmm.
Local favorite, Lake Erie walleye.
Well, I was about to say, that's walleye.
So we're going to keep sourcing it before the lakes freeze over. So we're pretty flush with it right now. But very popular bronzino as well. So this is one of our most popular Christmas fish.
Really?
So we'll clean it down, we'll scale it, we'll gut it, and then...
And that's a bronzino.
Bronzino from Greece.
Wow.
So the most popular way is cooking it whole.
Really?
Salt baking it.
And then you crack the...
And then you crack the salt and just peel the skin off and you're good. Sushi grade tuna that we have, yellowfin. This is harpoon caught as well. So we have it nice and ready. New England scallops as well, shucked, ready to eat.
And last but not least.
We couldn't forget the clams.
Of course.
Shellfish. Mussels, clams, crab meat, a little bit of oyster action, as well as very popular.
Just a small tidbit of what you guys do here. That's a nice little display. You can fish cut me. All right, when we come back, Terry's going to whip up a really nice recipe. They have tons of recipes how to cook all this stuff.
You're right.
All right, back to you guys.
Wow, wish I was with Kitty today.
Right. I know.
I could be his intern or something.
Could carry his bags, hold his microphone. Yeah,